Turkish police have used tear gas and a water cannon to break up a protest at a funeral for two Kurds who were shot dead during clashes on Friday. The pair were killed in a violent confrontation with police over claims that Kurdish rebel cemeteries had been destroyed. Local authorities deny the destruction.